Welcome back. Sounds like you're ready for the skills test. And don't expect me to make it easy on you. As long as you can perform the maneuvers I ask of you, you'll leave as a licensed multi-engine pilot. If I have to correct you more than a couple of times or take the controls, the skills test will be over. Ready?
Goblins Round, Delta Golf Echo Lima Romeo from Wings Academy. Ready to taxi? VFR to the east.
Delta Golf Echo Lima Romeo, Koblenz Ground, clear to taxi to runway 24.
Clear to taxi to runway 24, Delta Golf Echo Lima Romeo.
Okay, it's your aircraft. Taxi to the runway, when you're ready.
Koblenz Tower, Diamond Delta Golf Echo Lima Romeo is ready to go at runway 24.
Delta Lima Romeo, cleared for takeoff. East departure approved.
Cleared for takeoff, Delta Lima Romeo.
You have the controls. Let's see a normal takeoff. Here's the brief for this airport. If an engine fails before liftoff, we'll abort. If an engine fails after liftoff, we'll continue the takeoff. I hope you remember your airspeeds. Go ahead. Keep climbing to 1,700 feet. Engine failed. Looking good. Keep climbing to 1,700 feet. You're doing really well. Continue climbing to 4,500 feet. I want to see if you can concentrate on several things at once. Go ahead and make a slow left turn to intercept the 090 course to the Taunus VOR. I've got it all tuned up since you've had your hands full.
Green, Center, Piper, Foxtrot, Delta, Zulu, Tango, Quebec, with you, 9500.
Piper, Foxtrot, Delta, Zulu, Tango, Quebec, from Center, Roger, UNH 1026.
No left. Correct right to intercept the 090 course. Looking good. Very nice. Okay, now make a left turn to 330 degrees. Start a descent to 1,700 feet. Okay, we're going to make a single engine approach and landing.
Koblenz Tower, Delta Golf Echo Lima Romeo is 5 miles southeast. Inbound to land, simulated engine out.
Echo Lima Romeo, Koblenz Tower, you're clear to land runway 06.
Clear to land, runway 06, Echo Lima Romeo. There's the airport, to our left. Make a left turn to line up with the runway. Close enough. You going to lower the gear? Okay, stop here. Very nice landing. I'm impressed. Congratulations. You're a multi-engine rated pilot.